but it's made with, and the one in the middle, which is black, pink, and grey. The one on the left with the pink bone, which is pinky, pink bear.
Hi.
And the one on the right with the golden crown, which is also pink, is,
Princess Bear too.
Oh, yeah, Princess Bear too. Princess
Thank Bear. You, Viv. Hi, everyone.
Anyway, today we are back in Slime Adventure.
Thanks, Slime Adventure.
Yeah. I'm going to quickly go on to Secret Star.
Ooh, Secret Star.
Get ready, get ready, get ready, get ready. Get ready for this. Anyway, I cannot fulfill that, but get ready, everybody, for the ultimate surprise. Hi there, what's up, Aim?
Ultimate surprise!
Da-da-da-da!
Da-da-da-da!
They now are honey turkeys.
Oh, lovely.
Yes. God, that word.
That's really cool.
And yes, I have a lot of... Anyway, I'm going to go to see. Make sure Kane doesn't run out of food, even though he's already got loads. May as well give some to you. Bum, 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 bum.
So, Whip, what is the main thing that you want to achieve today in this video?
Popping a Gordo.
That's what I thought.
Or getting a Gordo snare or a teleporter.
Awesome. Make sure you take lots of carrots.
Yeah.
There
you go. Eat. Ow! Princess Papania. There you go. I remember. Now, do you have anything? We're on day 50. Halfway to 100.
Oh, wow. That's so cool.
Need to go get something. Go! We need to do
sorry.
It's okay. You have to say sorry.
Okay. Thank you.
Hello, King Blizzard. You can't wait on me. You can't wait yet. Oh no, now you can. Wait, did I just?
Yes, I think you did.
I think I just... I'm phasing through the cobble!
Oh my goodness.
And... Oh no, I don't know when... If I splash them with water, then my radiation will go down for a little while. But I don't want to do that. Are you guys good? Kind of. Let me get these keygones. Where's the really hungry one? Oh no, you're not good! Oh yeah, we have this spare thing over here.
Yay!
Wait. Pink Bear, did you say yay because we have a spare thing?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay. Long shot. Did it. Ow. Oops. Oh yeah. Very long shot. Just go from here. No. Wait, I know. Okay, wait. What do I just do? Okay. Bang. 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 There we go. Anything we can make. Nervous pump. Yeah. Oh, 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 oh. I put almost all of them in my cave.
Oh, man.
Oh yeah. How about you? No, that's not wrong. Yeah. There's four perimeter around the spouse team. Definitely be good.
Yeah.
Now, how much? Oh, yeah. If I get wild honey, I can make a drone. Oh, I just need buzzwax. I should really get more wild APMs. Oh, I know. I know what to put back here. Well, I already have honey phosphor. Oh yeah. Well, what? Ooh. Oh well. I'll get pink balls. I know what to make. I probably should have saved those pink balls. Oh well.
It's okay.
Yeah. Let's go over here. There you guys go. Just is guys creating so many tornadoes?
I was wondering that too.
Now I know. You guys need to leave. Oh my god, retreat!
Retreat!
Retreat! One to the fire, I don't know. Hi guys, be back soon with fruit. How did
how?
Oh, that's one thing. I have 100 dervish ports.
Wow. Dervish are actually my favorite.
Yeah. Well, they are pretty good. And also, oh, I see ya. It's okay. Yeah, it's easy. Chrome packs now available. Miss Libra, the 7th year corporation would like to congratulate you on now obtaining the rank of Skylark 1. With this rank, you now have access to a new avenue of creative self-expression. Chroma packs. Chroma packs allow you to apply new color schemes to your ranch house, backpack, and ranch tech, allowing you to stand out from all the other ranches on the far, far range. And while we realize that most time ranchers never even see another rancher given geographic separation between rancher properties, we have a feeling that they know. Oh yes, they know. Please also note that by the time you have likely read this message, the 7C Corporation has already installed a Chroma Pack terminal just outside your... Wait, what? The 7C Corporation covertly installing machines outside your home quickly and reliably. The 7C Corporation. Okay. Yeah. What do I have? Classic, cobalt, milkshake. And whoa! Oh my god, that looks so cool. that looks so cool.
That's so cool.
What other things can I add it to?
What other things?
I need to add it to more things. But what? But what? Hello, chicken. Okay. You want chicken and chicken for Hello, chicken, chicken, okay. You have a mint mango. I dare you refuse my mint mango. I may as well just go and plant it.
Maybe they don't like mint mango.
I think they only like chickens. I'm gonna be fair, I didn't like chickens. It's a beautiful tree growing just in front of our eyes. Are you guys good? Yeah. No. You're the airplane head. No. What are you doing? You cannot go over to Arkane's quarters. Arkane needs to be left alone. Otherwise, it will be bad. You will turn into a tower, I think. Please stay inside the thing. Wasn't it? I think he was about to explode because he wanted his painted hand back.
Yeah.
So that's why I gave it back. You could. That's a lot of quantum.
That's a lot.
Keep them going. Yep. But how much can this hold of 40? Oh, I need one of those. Well, 64 my favorite number. Now 71, which isn't my favorite number, but oh well. You need some company. Luckily, you have your rubber ducky and your beach ball. Now that they're jumping around. I really like the puddle forts. I think they look really cool.
Oh, me too, actually.
Puddle forts and the puddle slimes.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put on the puddle slimes original style for a little while. In my emerald hat, yeah. That's the regular, that's the nebula.
That nebula is pretty.
Regular nebula.
Yeah.
Looks over slime. I wonder if there's a gold secret slime style. Now that would just be awesome. Hello, okay, okay. I feel like Bob is actually just a load of pink slimes. I'm pretty sure. Because look. Doesn't that look like a pink slime under his
jacket? Totally!
And there's a pink slime pinging out of his jacket.
Yes. I would have to agree, Bob is not what he seems.
He is pink slime that loves chickens. Hey, y'all, chicken, okay? And he, and what must have happened is his name was Bob. He came to the Far Far Range and pink slime stole his clothes and threw him to the slime sea and have taken over his body. Yeah. And you guys, oh, yeah, kids, you. Hello. Now, any of you looking for teleportation? No. Good. Stay that way. It's the heartbeats. All I need is three of these. I bet you I'll have more than 3,000 after sending these 3 tiny balls.
Yeah.
Oh, I need one more. I bet you after this one, I will have more than 3,000. This time I promise you. See? So how do you like the new arch? Pretty fancy. Oh, look! Look! It's a new arch.
That's amazing.
And there's a new arch. There's a new arch.
It's really, really pretty.
Yay! New arch is... Now that's this. Thank you. Now bye. Bye. I said I'll go with the purple border. I haven't put this. I haven't even tried to pop the border. I've just stayed on the edge this entire time. Which is kind of funny.
I think you've been preparing, shall we say.
Look how cute it looks when you look like, no. When it gets surprised, it's so cute. I'm still radiated. Now I'm not. I'm no longer radiated. Can I place anything else down? No. Wait, it's primordial oil. I have some primordial oil. No one can stop me now. Now, nervous Gura snared some buzzwax. Butterscotch teleporters. Still need the hexagons. sunburst tree. And cute party fashion mod. Thought I already got. But first, this just takes some time to admire the mosaic plot. Everybody has to agree that it looks rainbowy and awesome.
It's magnificent.
Okay, let's watch it while it travels over to the... Yeah. Okay. Yeah, Bob, you have to realize I don't really do business with you. Sorry. But the painted heads and the wooster, too much trouble just for that. Do you know how rare those things are? And you're just giving me something I already have, something I already have, something I already have, and something I can already have.
Yeah.
But it's okay. And I can take care of my home. And I can take care of my home. Ah, that's my eyes. I can take care of my hair. Yeah. Yay. Okay, let's wait. Where's that? That picture. Oh, then you have a picture. Oh, wow. You wanna go in there? Okay. Come on. Ow! Quiet it. Good talking. You're good. Yeah, you're good. Probably direction you a little bit. Yeah. Now we need to go up here because things are done. How close? What else? Oh yeah, we just need to see how close are we. We should need three more buzz racks. And how much of the nervous APM is.
Pretty close.
And I can get another one of those. And let me just go to
a lot.
Now I just need to go back over. enter the pink tabby site. Need your guys' thoughts. Those pink tabby narcos in the coal.
Yeah.
They were actually originally fully tabby pink slimes.
Uh-huh.
And I'm pretty sure a few of them are the first slimes I ever got.
Oh my goodness.
And I transformed them into tabby pink slimes.
Okay. Wow.
Ding 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 ding. Honestly, I'd never do that.
Ding 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 ding.
I said I'd never do that. And I will never do that. Oh yeah, that is a lot of vegetables. Are you guys okay? No. No, you are not. Oh no. Go quick, best. There you go. Long shot. Yeah. Did it.
Yay.
And also I remember one achievement that I need to do.
What's that?
I need a rooster for it.
Uh-huh.
And no, I do not want to give it to Bob. I wonder if he completes enough, like, of Bob's things. Maybe he'll be able to go over to Bob's ranch and see him. Just cool. There. He'll just say chickens. Chickens, 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 chickens.
Chicken, 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 chickens.
And he will wait until you agree to get him as many chickens as possible. Hunting for rooster. I need those, please. I need that. Don't. Give me all the possible quartz. Also give me all the wish to rooster? Was that a rooster? Then that might be a rooster. Any roosters? Are you a rooster? No, you are not. Four blocks. You okay?
Excuse me, thank you. No, I'm okay, thank you.
Now I have to do something kind of sad to get the achievement.
Oh no.
No, 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 no. It's kind of sad.
Oh, yeah.
I have to throw this rooster in the incinerator.
Oh, yeah.
Rooster, I'm sorry for this. There's a good one. It didn't work! And maybe it was an elder chicken.
An elder
chicken. Oh. Whoops, hope you guys are happy. Oh, no, they're not happy. Oh well, I'm sorry, Rooster. At least you died in an old age and not a young age. All the ones that are just sitting on the ground. One lucky cat. For the lucky cat. I'm not really a lucky cat. The unfortunate cat. Oops. Whoever gets it first, you're the lucky last. Come on. Come on. Stop crowning him. Eat it. Yes. Okay. You guys wait. I'll get you some fresh cubos. Let me just get the cube away. Yeah, over here will be fine. You guys have seen fine with the mini tomatoes. Plot powerhouse. Yeah, I got an achievement. At least I got an achievement.
Well done, Whip.
sell 2,500 doors to the poor market.
Wow. That's a really good achievement.
Yeah. You guys okay? No, Randy, you okay? No. For the red bump down. It's all you have to buy, all you. I don't have enough money. So. Oh well. I'll just. Okay, I showed my board and I just cut out so you don't have to watch me.
Oh, that's good.
Go. Wait a minute. 9,000. Yeah, I cannot get that. Oh. That is way too much. 9,000 is a lot.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Pump. I can easily do that. Okay. Wait a minute, wasn't there a slime toy there?
I thought so.
Me too. Then why isn't there?
I don't know.
Which one of you has that's the one that earn it? Well, I guess in this episode we're probably not dropping the Gordo.
Oh, it does take a lot of work. It definitely does.
Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
I think you've done a lot of work on this video, Whip.
Yeah. Thanks.
It's okay.
Well, we got the advanced pump.
That's right.
I'm happy about. Also, once upon a time, which will probably be now. Look, this happened again. This happened one time before when I wasn't recording.
Yeah.
100 tabby, 100 honey.
Oh! I tell you what, I love the symmetry of numbers.
Yeah, I literally almost never pick up reports on these guys because first I just feed them because I feel like they're hungry, and also I can't make my brain figure out to come over to this corner and collect it every time. Yeah. I can't make my brain just be like, do that. Yes! I am so happy.
Yay!
Do you want to know why?
Yeah.
Because I can make something. Yeah. This will be my first ever time making something other than a drill.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
What is it?
Well, it will be my second time creating something other than a drill, and it's actually used for something. The other thing was just for decoration.
Okay.
Bam, 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 bam.
Novice quarter snare!
A what?
What?
Yeah, I got the novice quarter snare.
Yeah.
I thought you said not to the novice quarter snare. Like, no, not
novice quarter snare.
Thought you were like, no, not the novice quarter snare. You guys could. You guys will probably be fair.
Good work, Pip.
Thanks. I want to see if I can get a Gordo just sitting here.
Yeah.
Okay. You guys are definitely okay. Whoa!
Whoa!
You guys are beautiful. I better put this in here just in case. Blah 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 blah. And also, you other one. This other one. Go there. Okay. Yeah, the pot flames are jumping around, having fun in the sun, in the water.
Yeah.
And what? Run. Better run. Yeah. Put down a silver. I'm hoping that it's a mosaic. That's why I'm putting down a silver pasta.
Yeah.
Now it's time to go to sleep. Dump.
I am so impressed and happy right now. That's amazing.
Forever, just sitting there, unless I feel like popping you.
Wow.
I can feed him something. Do you want? I don't have any carrots growing. He have an ochre ochre. I will never feed that guy again. It's so cute. You guys aren't good on your computer yet. If I did its favorite food, it would come. Oh my god, that's a lot of. Guys always bounce out of their pen. Oops. Oops, one of you is very hungry. Just take the cute belly. So I'm gonna do something here. I'm gonna push up. So guys, that's all I have right now. You guys good, yeah, and are you good, yeah. Are you good? You're not good! One. I can't run, I ran out of energy. I'm tired.
Yeah.
Now I can run! I regained some energy! Get the heartbeats. Okay. I forgot you were there. Hold on, buddy. Wait a minute. I have to give the Royal Knight something that makes him feel special.
What would that be?
I don't know.
Is it a raspberry?
Maybe. Probably not a raspberry. I know. I forgot. I can't do it. How do I craft a fashion pod remover? Can it be free? No. I have to pop a mosaic order. I'm sorry, mosaic order. He lived a good life. But I need to pop you. Because I have the urge to. I can't not pop you.
I think you have to. I think that's his purpose in life.
Yeah, to get fed so much that he gets popped. Wait a minute. I need to know something.
Yeah?
Can you put...
Harby Hardies! Are you happy? That looks amazing. Speechless.
I will never pop you unless I want to, which might be later. I'll see you soon. What's in the name? Oh no. I'll see you soon. I'll see you soon, Captain Sparkle.
Yay, Captain Sparkle!
That's why I decided to call him Captain Sparkle. He will be remembered once I pop him.
Yes.
And before I do anything else, I am going to search in the Indigo Quarry. Because I have to search. The urge to search. I cannot not search. I need to search. I have the urge to search. Yeah. Once we get a crown, we can put it on the water.
Yay!
I'll go over there once. I once lost a boot off this here cliff. Now, I never said that these journals would be full of important information. To be fair, it was a darn good boot. To be fair, it was a darn good boot. Where does this lead? I'm going through the cave with things through the cave.
Through the cave.
The search of mysteries, mysteries, mysteries. Like this mystery that I've already solved. I know this, so. Why can't you danger young? It's the danger zone. Pink slime. He will be remembered. He will be known as the survival slime. There's another slime. He shall be known as the survivor slime. I am stamped on this very sharp spike.
Oh.
I'm just kidding. I'm just standing on this really thin sharp spike somehow. And I'm just standing on it, waiting for the next occasion to occur. Or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. This was when I first encountered a gold slime. I saw it right here and then I got close to it and it went.
Mm.
It went to a secret area of the far, far range. I'm just kidding. Who knows if that's real? It's an odd onion.
Mm.
Anyone want the odd onion? Anyone? It's a red rock lava. And what's down here? Maybe somewhere there's a, I don't know, green treasure pot. Oh. I'm going this way instead. See something I must explore. I really want the more advanced treasure crackers.
What's that one called? What?
I will be back. I did that on purpose.
Oh!
I did that on purpose to quickly get back.
Yeah.
Please tell me the Gordos don't go away. They don't! But all your slimes are very, 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 very. Gimme a second, slimes. Gimme a second. good. That is a lot of dead plants.
Yeah.
Why do you have to do this? There's you. Now there's you. I swear there was more. Where's the other one? Tell me and you may survive. Fine. Have it. Your. Okay, fine. Octania's fine. You guys are not fine, that's right though. So that's why I have some spam wink one wallet over here. That's a very nutritious mint mango. Like the mint mangoes, they're probably my favorite. Probably my favorite fruit in Slamancha. The mint mangoes, and most of you like that color.
Yeah, it's a pretty color, isn't it?
But, yeah. There's a mint mango right there. Eat the mint mango. Yeah, eat the mint mango. Let's see, you guys good? No, no. Oh wait, yes. Wait. There's another thing I wanted to do then, and I remember exactly what it was.
Mm-hmm.
This should probably get it to burst. What's it called? Oh yeah, red slime. Let's say red slime. If I can find the red slime, that is. Are you okay? Yeah. Advanced. If you. Need love. Go. Wait for us. Need some of the pink things. Oh, but suddenly I'm getting all this stuff. Advanced APM. Put it next to the mosaic water. Mm-hmm. Just for good luck, and I'll see cookies. Sure. Wait a minute. You know how you said that your favorite is the
dervish.
I could get one of these sitting in our winch.
Oh, okay. I could
get one of the dervishes just sitting. Water. Anyway, let's go. Wait. Lucky ornament. Yeah. Okay, that should be. I wanted to get up there. So I waited for my energy to recharge.
Yeah.
Then I did it. So I came through here. I went down here. Then I came over here and found here. So I came over here, went over here, and then thought, I wonder what's over there. So I went over here, being like, oh, I wish I could pop that, but soon I will be able to. Then I came down here, came through here, and boom. Also, we have to be careful because it radiates a lot more quicker and it's a lot more bigger.
Yeah.
Oops. I did it. What I get? Slunky!
Oh, good.
Oh, no. I got fully radiated for like 1 second.
Mm-hmm.
Fully radiated.
Yay.
chest really hurts.
No.
Being fully radiated hurts. I'm getting there. Poof. Going down. Right, I could have just gone through here. But where's here? Oh! And there's a quicker way.
Ah.
And I'm gonna come through here because I need to go home with my clam key. And
yeah.
I am happy. Hey guys, we are in. It's not there. Oh, I know where it is. Kidding me. I know exactly where it is now. Before I get radiated fully like what happened just before by exploding that wet slime. Hey, Pink Bear and Princess Bear too.
Yeah?
You know Husky's friend?
Yeah.
He really wanted this game and he got it.
Oh, that's such good news.
You know Cutie?
Yeah.
Friend. Yeah.
Wonderful.
So yeah.
I hope he has fun playing it.
Yeah. So, I knew it was gonna be in here. No! Treasure Cracker Mark 2 costs 9,000 new bucks. And. Huh.
Is that real money?
No.
Oh, you have to earn it?
Yeah, at least I have 3,000 already.
Oh. So you just have to earn another 3,000?
No, I have to earn another 6,000. I know what I have to do. Goodbye, Mozilla. I'll never get rid of you unless I feel like it. And that is not often for you. Oh yeah, I forgot to get up. Okay. It's okay. Now I'm going to sell every single port I see.
Aha. Uh-huh. To raise the funds to get the other thing.
Yes, got over here. About halfway there, like maybe.
Okay, that's good.
A lot over halfway there, or over halfway there. keep selling these until they run out.
Yeah.
Oh, I got enough.
That's the way.
Watching where I was going. Sally.
Okay.
I make about 2,000 or about 1,000 and a bit every single time I sell.
That's really good.
Wait, I'm only 1,000 away!
Woo! You can do this!
Ooh, I really hope I can do this.
You're going to make
it. There's a lot more tabby plots than there are honey plots. Let's go. Let's go. I'm gonna see if I can get over 9,000. 10,000!
Nice!
Are you ready? Din, 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 din!
Da, da, da.
I did it!
You did it!
I did it! I can't imagine what the treasure collector mark 3 will cost. I did it!
20,000!
Probably more.
Yeah.
Maybe like probably like 4,000 or something. Yeah. Oh, I am not looking forward to that. Anyway, are you done? What do you want? Just for safe good measures. I just want to hug this guy and sit on him and lay on him, and he is the cutest thing. I love him.
Aww.
I love him. Look at him.
Mm.
And he just spits in.
Why?
I'm just kidding. Spit chipper.
That's cute.
Aww. Look at him from there. No, sir, look at him from there. He just yield. Happy to see you. Okay. We're gonna have to stop the video because it's been so long. But before we do, I'm ready. I will wait.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna quickly wait for this. I guess I was able to reach 9,000 after all. It wasn't as much as I thought.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm gonna stand on top of it. Da, 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 da. I am standing on top of a mosaic. Da, da. think these guys will produce slime peas, but because that would be way too OP, you'd be able to get infinite slime peas. I don't think they'd even produce teleporters. So I think this guy is gonna produce lots of mosaics and lots of crates. Or a few crates. Wait, we got royal jelly! We got royal jelly! That is one of the rarest slime science resources.
Mm-hmm.
We got it. This has been one of the most successful videos we've done in a long time. Anyway, bye everybody. Thanks for watching.
Yeah, bye. It's been absolutely amazing.
Yeah, this video has been so cool.
Yes, it has indeed.
Now, I'm just going to put these in here. And I can make another Novus Gordos now. Burn up. Yeah, I've run out of process. But anyway, now I can. Getting the video in a second, I just want to do something.
Okay.
Which is going to be awesome. I need. Oh, what do you have? Oh, that's some good stuff. Anyway, I just need one of that. In pink water, even though we put down a Dervish slime favorite food, but we must have gotten really lucky with this guy.
Yeah.
So awesome.
Yay.
Wait, they need one more adjustment. It would do it after I put these in the thing.
Okay.
This has been such an amazing video.
It has. You've just achieved so much.
And done so much.
Yeah.
It's going to be really sad to end it, but it will be really cool to see you guys in another video.
That's right.
Anyway. Oh yeah, also. Anyway, let's just go over here. Now, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, this has been such an amazing video. We'll see you next time.
Well, okay.
It's been so cool. Anyway,
see you next time.
Bye.